thank you for choosing the Window Film Company. In these fitting instructions, we'll guide you through the installation process to make it as easy as possible for you. We'll show you all you need to know to get a truly professional finish. To ensure the perfect installation, these are the tools you'll need to apply your window film. Make sure the scissors and knife you use are sharp, and add a few drops of washing up liquid to the water in the spray bottle. You'll need to ensure that the glass is cleaned thoroughly before applying the window film. Spray the window with the soapy water and use the scraper to scrape off any dirt or paint. Squeegee the window, working from the top down, then wipe around the edge of the glass with some kitchen roll to remove any dirty water. Lay the film on a clean, flat surface. Turn the film over and peel off the backing sheet. Once the backing sheet is removed, spray the film so that it's entirely covered with the soapy water, then spray the glass. Take the film to the window, making sure you keep it taut. Allow the film to flow onto the glass and slide it into position. Spray the back of the film before squeegeeing over it with the plastic card supplied with your order. Work from the top, pushing any bubbles out to the edges, whilst ensuring that the film doesn't move. You can repeat this process again to ensure all water is removed. Finally, wipe off any remaining water from the film and the frame, being especially careful around the edges not to lift the film. The Window Film Company is the market leader for supplying and installing all types of window film and graphics for residential and commercial properties throughout the UK. For a free quotation, samples or any additional information, please call us.